Two crosstown rivals collided tonight. Glacier taking on Flathead. First quarter, Flathead's Blake Counts is caught behind the line to scrimmage, but he breaks free, reverses field, and he'll go 42 yards for the TD. There's a flag for the block in the back. The ball is placed about the 15-yard line. Third and 7 from the 7, Flathead's Jaden McNeil finds Logan Sibylrude, even though we can't, in the end zone. 0-7, Flathead leads. Then here in the second quarter, Glacier's Evan Todd on 4th and long finds Danny Anderson for the first down. That's a huge play for the Glacier Wolfpack. Third and goal here for the Wolfpack again. Todd hands off to Drew Deck, who scores, makes it 7-7. This one goes down to the fourth quarter. Glacier goes for a 2-point conversion late to try and take the lead. They don't convert. Flathead improves to 4-1 with a 28-27 victory.